quite a stiff breeze, and I'm delighted to be joined in the expert's chair by Mike Tucker, BBC's voice of equestrianism, and we start with the reigning team champions and their first rider, Stuart Tinney.
Yes, looking to make it four in a row, the Australians, and that would be a record. Once again under team manager Wayne Roycroft. He's been their manager in the previous three. And Heath Ryan as well, brother of Matt, elder brother, who is a Grand Prix dressage rider, putting the finishing touches to the dressage. This probably the weak link in the Australians' challenge. But a very experienced competitor who certainly in Sydney, on this horse, played a key role in that Olympic gold there. Rhoda Ava in the World Games sold that to Susanna Bordoni and so has got back onto this now seasoned horse, 16 years old, but a horse with good movement. Good change of bend as they counter changes of half pass.
And a score of 48.8.